Good evening, I am Obala Michael Ifeanyichukwu. I am from Imo State in Nigeria, precisely Olu local government area. I am a Catholic seminarian undergoing my theological studies in preparation for the Catholic priesthood. I wish and will that maybe 3 to 4 years, if God wills, I'll be ordained the Catholic priest. I got to hear about this debate from the Facebook profile of Father Goswell Abagwa, the founder of CSAE. When I saw it more as an invitation, an opportunity for encounter. So more than the remuneration, I moved to seek an encounter with contestants globally, and that was what I learned from the debate. During the debate, I was really taken aback by the toughness of the debate, which was beyond my expectation. So I had to have sleepless nights because I changed positions in virtually every stage. In the preliminary stage, I had a position I was opposing. In the first stage, I was proposing. The second stage, I was opposing. The final stage, I was proposing. So having to switch sides really was a challenge for me, that I had to do research on virtually every side. So I have to say something today, and tomorrow I say another one. So it was a great challenge. Then as a seminarian, I also had the challenge of also having to take permissions for virtually everything. But good thing, I also had a very welcoming rector who granted me the permission every time I sought for permission to make this move. I never really felt like dropping out. I never really felt, I was always encouraged by those around me, my friends, my family, my brothers and sisters. Professor Paul Onodim was, for me, a very important judge. I loved him so much, his questions, and I would really love to meet him in the future. The judge that asked me the toughest question was Professor Aloysius Ochasi. He asked questions that made it even difficult for me to answer, but I just struggled to say something, so he asked me the toughest question, and if I would like to have a debate again, maybe I would not like to meet him. Maybe I also love to meet him. Now I have won the money. About 80 to 90,000 of the from the 150,000 will go into the litany and series of books and articles I have in store to buy for myself. The other one I will use to take something for my own, for my body, maybe biscuit or pure water. Then the remaining I would help people who really help me to canvass for votes, friends, family, brothers and sisters who all supported me. To help CSAE and this youth ethics debate, good thing, I have also been appointed as member of the advisory board, and my way of helping the youth ethics debate will be that I will commit everything within my power and my strength to really contribute to its growth. Thanks to CSAE, thanks to my viewers, thanks to the founder, thanks to the management. It is my pleasure. Thank you.